set up a new ASUS laptop. After purchasing or receiving a new ASUS laptop, you can try some settings to optimize the overall experiences. The following steps not only can help your laptop work more smoothly and efficiently, but also make it closer to your need. Finish out-of-box experience. The out-of-box experience will guide you to complete basic settings with clear instructions. Please enter your Microsoft account to sign in. This will help the system recognize your information and preferences. You will also need Microsoft account to active Windows features like widgets in Windows 11. Furthermore, Windows provides a faster way to sign to your devices. After setting up Windows Hello, you can sign in through the face or fingerprint recognition. For fingerprint recognition, find the fingerprint sensor on the device first. Most ASUS laptop fingerprint scanners are next to the touchpad or integrated with the power key. Please check the model specs or use a manual to confirm where it is. Repeatedly lift and rest your finger on the sensor and try some other angles until the system fully recognizes your fingerprint. For facial recognition, position your face in the center of the frame. Wait until the camera captures your facial features. From now on, you no longer have to type any password to sign to the system. Follow the instructions and select your preferences. The system will customize the best settings. You can also change these preferences later in the settings. After some loading progress, we successfully arrive at a brand new Windows 11 laptop. Check for updates. After entering the system, we suggest you to check and run Windows Update. Head to Settings, Windows Update, and click Check for Updates or Download Updates. You may also find some updates in My ASUS. Open My ASUS and go to Customer Support, Live Update. Check the latest updates here. Make sure your system and devices are in the latest version to catch up with the new features or key security fixes. Now, your system is under the best settings and condition. You may start to customize your personal preference. Personalize display and desktop. Go to Settings. In the display settings, you can adjust monitor scale, resolution, and some other display settings. You can also change the font size individually in the scale section. In Personalize, try the options here. You can adjust system themes, colors, homepage image, and even taskbar items here to meet your preferences. Configure default apps. Go to Apps, Default App Settings. You can change the default applications such as music player, video player, or web browser you would like to use in this new laptop. Download apps. Next, you can go to Microsoft Store and download the apps you'd like to have. Head to Library to get updates for your apps. Optimize settings in My ASUS. Open My ASUS and go to Customization to optimize different settings here. These settings will definitely help you with better system performance. Let's try the battery health settings. We recommend you change the battery charging mode to the balance to extend the battery life. Learn more battery saving tips. You can find the links in the video description. Final step, don't forget to join ASUS member and access to our better service. Now, enjoy the perfect start with your ASUS laptop smoothly and efficiently. Welcome to subscribe to our ASUS Support channel. Like the video and share your comments. We're happy to provide you with more useful information.